A second 14-year-old boy has been charged in the death of a Governor State University international graduate student who police say was shot and killed during a robbery near a Walmart on the city's south side in January. The male juvenile was arrested Monday. According to police, on January 22nd, the 23-year-old international student and another man were approached by two juveniles in the 8400 block of South Holland in Princeton Park. The two victims complied with demands for their personal belongings, but were both shot and taken to a nearby hospital in critical condition, where the 23-year-old later died. The 14-year-old is charged with felony counts of murder, armed robbery, and aggravated unlawful use of a weapon. Get the latest news, weather, and sports at WGNTV.com.